it's good to see, you know, things coming back like that for the Labour Party. I mean, one of my great, it may seem strange, disappointments with the outcome of the general elections when the Lib Dems almost got wiped out. And they were getting wiped out before the general election locally as well, because they were being blamed for everything, which, you know, was very harsh on them. But it happened to the Conservatives not long ago. I remember losing my seat back in 96 when, yes, we went from having nearly half the council in Adur, it was 39 in them days, down to there was two left in the end.
And quite a wipeout, though.
Things go around, go around.
So, I mean, looking at that, though, UKIP are going to be probably the biggest challenger this time round in Adur. We've got the issue of Europe, which is obviously bubbling.
Indeed.
Quite an interesting topic within your own party. Your own local MP, Tim Lawton, has made his nailed his colours to the mast.
He's very firmly, very quickly.
Within days of David Cameron's announcement.
It was no surprise to
me. He was on this programme, actually. I mean, yourself, have you made a judgment on that? And that's the first question. Second question, do you think it will affect the way people will go at election time?
Much to Tim's annoyance, I'm an undecided. I mean, I've been a Eurosceptic, let's start at the beginning, the first time round, the first referendum, which I campaigned for, I was in favour of going into the European Common Market, as it then was, because I thought we were going to get the French prices for wine and things like that. And that has never happened, much to my disgust. For a lot of years now, with all the interference from Europe, I've been really Eurosceptic. But now it's, you know, and I've pushed for a referendum. And now we've got it. As I say, I really haven't made up my mind. And talking to people on the doorstep, so I've been campaigning for the local elections, because it does come up, a lot of people out there haven't. A lot of people haven't.